Greetings, Gunslingers. I'm Chaplain Andrew McIntosh, your Wing Chaplain, and I'm joined here today by a very special guest, Chaplain Major David McGuire, my replacement. And I just want to take a moment to say what a pleasure and honor it's been to be your Wing Chaplain these past 2 years. I've really enjoyed getting to know each of you at each of our locations across the United States, and I've also enjoyed the opportunity to send out the weekly word of encouragement, which this Sunday will be my final one, and do these monthly mentoring videos. So for this month of May 2021, I'm going to turn it over to your new Wing Chaplain, Chaplain McGuire, as he shares with you a monthly mentoring moment.
Hello, everybody. As Chaplain McIntosh said, I'm Chaplain David McGuire. How do we have a new path to build relationship with each other? Building relationship, communication, it's the foundation of all of our work together. Sometimes in the Gunslinger community, what your work does has to be sort of, you know, private, has to be between you and just the job. You and I, on the other hand, don't deal in virtual world. We deal in the real world. And how we do that, I'd like to use amateur radio as just an idea. One of my hobbies is Morse code. And so I'll sit at the kitchen table and I'll have the newspaper and I'll just tap out what's in the newspaper. It's a way for me to build fluency, but also practice words and punctuation and all of that. You and I, we're going to build fluency. We're going to get to know one another, building words and punctuation and developing a conversation. That's going to give us an avenue to communicate one to another and to our units and to the real world. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to join you in the Gunslinger community, and have a great day.
So from our wing headquarters, this is Chaplain McIntosh and Chaplain McGuire wishing you farewell and God bless. Until next month, take care.